The core stay-at-home requirement will remain in place until at least the beginning of March, and possibly for a further period beyond that, although not for any longer than is absolutely necessary. I will, however, confirm that the phased and gradual return to school that I said we were hopeful about when I updated Parliament 2 weeks ago will go ahead as planned from Monday.